Afire, create love, desire, take you high and higher to the world you belong. Hearts Afire, create love, desire, high and higher to your place on the throne. We come together on a special day, sing our message loud and clear. Looking back, we touched on sorrowful day, and future past they disappear. We'll find peace of mind. Look way down in your heart and soul. Don't hesitate, 'cause the world seems cold. Stay young at heart, 'cause you never, never old. Yeah, 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 that's the way of the world. Plant your flowers and you grow.
Bed, boys. Good night, John Boy.
Good night.
Cut.
You know,
I'm sorry.
Harry, it was just getting good.
Well, for one thing, not all women is with a bust as large as you have are very intelligent.
Oh, and you should talk.
I did that to break the ice.
Excuse me, but I think that I'm the one that's been the victim of bad relationships. I mean, if anyone knows how to...
You know, I want you both to know that I'm keeping track of every last crumb that Miss Edna and I... Who are you? Miss Edna!
I think this is going really well so far.
Born in a barn.
We're so funny.
Meantime, I'm going to PTA and cleaning out the clothes trap in my lint dryer.
Redmond Walsh?
Yeah, that's right. He wants to talk to you.
Well, I don't want to talk to him. He's a lying, two-faced, selfish...
Cowardly, philandering jack. Okay.
Well, the lead singer of Mr. Sister gets up to testify, and it's Senator's... What? What did I do?
Mr. Sister. You said Mr. Sister.
Okay, well, what are we going to do?
We're going to have to do another scene.
There's all kinds of underwear in the Sears catalog. Yeah, it's no big deal to us. They've got bazaars and girdles and everything.
You know, I think it's really a shame that you have to cover your insecurities with this sort of good old boy vulgar gabrum.
All I know is that I took all my money that my sons have in the world. Can I say this again, please? Yes. Very quickly. I'll go right
over. Thank you. Well, I think we've heard about enough of this.
Oh, they're in my room. I'm doing a report on rock and roll. Rock and...
Okay, let's take it from John's line again.
Thank you.
Where are my...
Oh, they're in my room. I'm doing a report
on
rock.
One more time. Would you make that a two-shot run?
It's not you. It's Cameron.
It's not you. It's us.
Jimmy.
Hey, come on, move fast, guys.
Shame on you.
Here we
go. W.C. Fields said it first.
Ah, yes. Well,
What's next?
Yeah, it's okay. I'm trying to quit anyway. You know that secondary smoke is really that bad?
But in Hawaii?
I should be quitting anyway. You know, secondary smoke is really that bad. Sorry. Sorry.
Light up another.
He has lunch today with Benny Boone.
Here's what I want to do, as punishment. We're going to start you even a line or two further back.
Sure, you'll find a way.
These eggs Benedicts are good.
Thank you, Tom. I knew a guy in prison didn't wear pants. Come to think of it, his name was Donald, too. But we called him Daisy.
Oh, by the way, your first aid kit's out of insect repellent. Okay.
Hey, where have you been? I thought you were upstairs.
Grocery store. I can't let my guys go up.
I knew a guy in prison never wore pants.
I'll just take it from the top of that, okay?
Yes, ma'am. Okay, here we go. And action.
Except I forgot what the top of that is.
Don't read this. Let me look at you. You look.
Well, you need me then, do you know that?
Yeah.
Well, listen, I gotta recover.
What did I hurt you?
No, she just need me.
I need you! Oh, I thought he was doing it. Oh, my God.
I told Mr. Asner you have to wear a cup.
Cut. Cut it. Cut.
You know that anything the government has to do with is bound to be, is got to be, is bound to be, is will, must be, what else? Called a block.
We're in good shape.
No, sorry. So, yeah. After all, I've done it a couple of times. I like your tie.
Oh, I have to admit, after all those years seeing women hanging off your car doors in college, I'm kind of enjoying this.
Bite me.
Kind of enjoying this.
Yeah. Well, screw you.
I'm kind of enjoying this.
Fuck off.
Hey. Hey, watch it. You want to step outside? Ironing boy? You broke your iron.
You mean you think because you kept an orchestra there all night and they played a couple of romantic tunes that you're entitled to some sort of sexual favors or something like that?
Yes. To all of the above. Everything.
Fine. I have tried to explain to you about how I haven't been involved with anyone in a long, long time and how when I am involved with people, it doesn't work out. Oh, no, that's not it. I'm sorry.
What I really want to know is how did old Fidel react to your annoying habit of fellatio, not fellatio.
Ha ha ha!
bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air. To go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing.
To go gliding in the one horse lane. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell rock.
I've never seen you take a bubble bath before.
I know, Ben, but I told you I didn't put this in here. This is just the residual. The residual. What am I doing?
It's only the first show.
That was the most perfect, beautiful, snowy, moonlit walk I've ever been on.
Don't talk. I can't talk. You can't look. Come on, quick.
We'll start over now. Lord, look at these numbers. Helmut Kohl. Who's that Russian guy?
Yeltsin.
Yeah, Ron Yeltsin.
I remember they ordered 4 gallons of bean dip, 6 extra complimentary shower caps from the, Jesus Christ, what is that?
I would like to consider, but, well, okay.
I suppose I should have waited till Mrs. Smithers came upstairs, clubbed her with a blunt instrument, put her body in a body in a body in a body in a body.
Day by day, he gazed upon her. Day by day, he slipped her a noogie. No, that's not
right. Yeah, I'm sure he'd prefer that to 6 months of emotional and sexual deprivation. That's a word from my vocabulary. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
I don't know. My line.
Yeah. Listen, I gotta go out.
They both lived in the most.
You're kidding.
Yeah.
And then what did you do?
I don't know, Billy Bab. Billy Bab. Can you use any of it, Harry?
See, Carson Lee, I told you we'd be just in time for breakfast.
Give me that.
Well, get your hands out. I want a cookie. Dad, blame it.
I'm sorry.
Sorry. And small of stature. Shit.
Because I would sell my soul right now for a big drag off the butt of a menthol, damp menthol. Shit.
I mean, we could just as easily complain about you gals leaving the seat down, and we're always having to bend up and pick it over.
Works for me.
I hate to say so, but some people are too happy to live.
May it stay clogged till 97, sir. 96.
Radio station was swamped with complaints.
Let's do it in Yiddish.
Give it up, Billy. I am never going to use the phrase nature's little nature's little suppositories. Well, look, I'm sorry if I'm politically incorrect to use the worm attractive to worm. Did I say worm?
And I really don't.
Okay, that way. Okay.
Blah, blah, blah.
You hit the head.
I mean, I hate those bread and back for bacon.
There you go.
I don't care if he does wear a dress. I don't care.
It's so catchy.
Okay.
All right. What? Yes, it's a guy.
Alvin? You know
Alvin?
In fact, Alvin?
Thank you, Alvin.
Good for you, Alvin. Let's give him something to talk about.
And I can figure to renew your wedding vows is at some point in the marriage, people just, hell, they one day you're there and the next day you. The only reason I can figure for renewing wedding vows is that people at some point in their marriage reach a point See, I just can't get it, Harry. I don't know. I quit. I'm leaving. This can't possibly be right. It's just an attempt to retrace their steps. Oh, God help me.
Yeah, well, you know, he took so long that I can't even remember what I said.
Lifted her up and took her out the back, the front, the upstairs, downstairs.
You were doing so great, too.
Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry.
Daddy's fish are really acting funny.
I told you I'd look at it in a minute. Sorry, I yelled. I blew him away.
Well, you can have it back. I don't intend to start a fight over it. What a bitch.
Let's give them something to talk about, babe. A little mystery to figure out. Let's give them something to talk about. How about love?
You need professional, serious professional help, John.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. And...
I just saw Corbin Burnson in the parking lot and I can't get over it. No.
Laugh real hard so he'll think he's still
going to
be on the show.
That comes later.
Yeah, Harry and I.
Let's just take it. Okay. George, we're sorry. And
on your knees.
The one, the only, the long-awaited, hot-off-the-press, 10th anniversary edition of... The hell's the name of it?
Trivial Pursuit! What's that stop sign say?
That's pretty bad.
Short version. It's foggy, Eastern Europe, castle on a moor. Francesca's grandmother, a proud and hard-bodied mistress to the Grand Archduke, is primed for childbirth. Her girds...
What happened to the grandmother?
She gave birth to Antonio, who was Francesca's father and a founder of the first...
Wait, what happened to the grandmother?
She gave birth to Antonio, who was Francesca's mother.
What happened to the grandmother?
She gave birth to Antonio, who was Francesca's father and one of the founders of the first Club Med.
Well, I think this is really going well so far.
Is it over?
Thank you so much. Sorry to wake you up. I appreciate it.
Thank you, sir. Go back to bed.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
Goodness. Can you believe this? Well, let's go. We got to run because we're never going to make it.
Bye.
Bye. Thanks a lot.
She
really can tickle those ivories.
That's the way of the world. Plant your flowers and you grow.
fire to the world you belong.